on the right track. Careful.
Eshipaljuko so okwautan.
Takbela ma. Maukatuyal, tuskutaki kuba, lekushul makobo.
Waksaholale nonoh. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha, mingma.
Kukulkan kaukiki tanton.
Ha.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Genke, Titu. Latik temakase sewentli. Temachli kwali timich masiltise. Kena, achiweyi kenta, Titu. Melawa kwali tikuaktoskia se chikweyi tonali. kuntulkimen tuli la po
ja ne katte sig mas bete
kuntulkimen sag kimen sag kuntulin laxilon ja ne kastig mas bete unach ubin kat bil jola lelo ha tokaba kukul Lactilon, Janekat Pek Sigma, hello.
Lactsokubin Takosla Huntikuch.
Now, I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall. I don't have enough space for that.
Kuntuni Shokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Looks like this is the only way, okay? Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. November 26th, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. And what of our leaders in the society? He then asked. Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well? I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. I don't have enough space for that. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. high. Then I could dive. Another example of syncretic belief. This figure portrayed on the cross is not Jesus Christ, but Kukulkan. I suppose a parallel could be drawn between the two. The detailed engravings on this helmet, in its unusually good condition, could mean this helmet was worn more as an accessory, rather than protection in combat. Perhaps Lopez used it to project an air of importance. They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The box of Ishel. What was that?